Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we are going to show you how to create a child dress mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. Use the selection subject tool. You can see there is some area are missing. So select the object selection tool and change the mode to lasso. create a rectangle and make it a smart object. Mask out and open up the smart object and place your design. Select the item and make 3 copies of it and name them Shadow, Midtone and Light. Change the color mode to Liner Burn, Liner Dodge Add and Screen. Adjust the level for Midtone and Light layer. Create a solid color layer for background. Hope you will like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.